All right, now this is only gonna happen if we all work together. Now who's in?
Hello there. Welcome to Hillpark Maths Department. I'm Mrs. Kraus, the principal teacher of the Maths Department. I'm looking forward to meeting all of you when you come up to Hillpark Secondary School. I hope you enjoy learning maths. Remember, maths is not just about numbers. It's also to do with shapes and patterns, money and measure, information handling and problem solving. And above all, maths is fun. And it's our job to show you how you can learn maths and have fun at the same time. We will need to get your brains working, and there will be some hard work involved. But we've got lots of challenges and activities planned to help you improve your skills and to grow in confidence. It's our mission to teach you how to enjoy learning and to make progress in maths. The good news is, everyone can do maths, even when they think they can't. Maths is all around us, and we use it in our everyday lives on a regular basis. Our goal is to teach you how to develop a positive mindset toward maths, and then you will be able to believe in yourself and your learning will improve. Are you ready for the adventure? Let me introduce you to the rest of the department.
Hi, I'm Amy and I'm going into sixth year at Hillpark. Over the years, I've always really enjoyed maths because the teachers are really encouraging and really helpful, and they always try their best to make the lessons fun and enjoyable. They're also always there for you when you're stuck or if you're struggling, so never be afraid to ask for help, and they're totally fine with you making mistakes because you learn from your mistakes.
Hello P7, I'm Mrs. Wolf and I work at the Maths Department at Hillpark Secondary School. You're a pupil at 10, so you've probably met me already, where I come down to teach you about negative numbers using coloured counters. I hope you're all well and managing to keep yourself occupied, not just with schoolwork, but doing things like I've been enjoying doing with my family, exercising, baking, cooking, decorating, exploring, and generally playing games and being together. I look forward to meeting you all very soon. Have a great summer, P7. Bye.
Hi P7, I'm Mr. Moran and I teach maths at Hillpark. I love maths, I'm a big geek and I don't care who knows it. Hopefully that will come across in my teaching. What I like about maths is how it connects everything together. All the subjects you do at Hillpark will have some connection to maths and with some more than others. But also just that joy of solving problems, of working out different ways to get to an answer, and then how that answer can help you solve other problems. And you'll end up seeing that pretty much all of maths is connected to every other bit of maths. We don't need to start with that though, so don't worry. Really looking forward to seeing you all whenever we see you. Hopefully it won't be too long, but keep the heat just now, keep doing some dog, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, my name is Mark. I've been in Hillpark for 3 years now, and overall I've enjoyed math. When I started in S1, I found the school intimidating, but after a while I found new friends, and then I felt more comfortable. In maths, there are lots of opportunities of doing well, such as getting the Mathematician of the Month award or competing in the Maths Challenge against other schools. Over the years, I've found the teachers to be very helpful whenever I'm stuck in a problem, so don't be afraid to ask for help. I hope you have a good start in S1 at Hillpark.
Hi P7, I'm Miss Guild, one of the maths teachers at Hillpark. I've already met those of you from Merrilee Primary School, and the rest of you will have met one of the other maths teachers in this video. I really look forward to meeting you when we get back to school, and please don't worry about coming up and doing maths. We just want you to try your best and ask for help. After all, making mistakes is part of learning. Now, did you get the puzzle? take care of yourself and stay safe, and I'll hopefully see you soon. Bye.
So now you've met the maths department and we're looking forward to meeting you. Just one more point. The PE department claim to be the best department. Well, they might be the best PE department in the school, but we are the best maths department in the school. In fact, at Hillpark, all the departments are fabulous. Have a good summer. Looking forward to meeting you when you come to Hillpark.
You said this was gonna be easy, it's not easy!
Miss Guild, can you in the washing machine just test this out?
That was a good cheat as well, and I didn't make it up.
So, welcome to blah blah. Na 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 na. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. La 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 la. Na 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 na. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Hi, I'm Miss Guild, one of the maths teachers. When we reach, we can fly.